Hi guys, so sorry for the cryptic intro. The family and I have decided to come to a festival, which I thought I'll bring you guys along. Kate's trying to vlog as well. So we are here at the Portuguese Festa in Centurion at the Royal Elephant Hotel. Yeah, so. And we'll be going inside probably in the next 2 hours because we are literally the only people here because we left very early. So yeah, so we'll meet up again inside and I'll show you guys around.
How's the man's going, man?
You're good, you're good.
Yay! Yeah.
So we are at 88, and I highly recommend them. But the chorizo sausage and Portuguese rolls was amazing.
Show them.
Let's go have a look. Even have a nice chew going over here.
You know.
Nice little chew going. Look at that. Definitely recommending 88, guys. Hi guys, so I'm here with the guy from 88. Let's find out a little bit more about his e-shop and let's find out also where you are. Your name?
My name's Alex, I'm from 88, we're at the Portuguese Festa in Pretoria, and yeah, we run a really cool food truck, Portuguese inspired food, which is great. Obviously I'm Portuguese, which just helps, but yeah, as you can see, it's pretty awesome, it's amazing, it's busy, and it's vibey,
Yes, it is. So where can people find you?
So we may specifically focus on corporate and private food catering, but we'll do the big events or festivals, from Comic-Con to Ultra to these ones. We don't do small markets, you'll find us at big events.
Okay.
88 Street.
So are you guys like strictly like a vendor? You don't have like a restaurant or a takeaway store or anything?
We do have a restaurant, but our restaurant's a completely different brand from our street food.
Okay.
And that is Cheeky's in Pretoria in Hatfield. It's a burger
Cheeky's.
Bar, yeah.
Okay.
It's a burger bar, street bar, you can find us there. We're also opening in a couple of few areas around South Africa.
Nice, man.
Yeah.
Definitely, I do recommend them. Their food is amazing. Please make sure to go and check out Cheeky's in Hatfield. And we'll see you there.
100%.
All right, man, have a good one.
Pleasure.
Thanks for the interview.
No worries.
And I hope you enjoy the rest of the festival.
100%.
So I'm probably gonna get copyrighted for that music in that interview, but it's the end for us now. We're gonna go home and then enjoy the ride with us, and I'll see you all in the next vlog.
Get it.
Alright guys, so that's that. We've reached the end of the vlog. Sorry for, you know, procrastinating so long, but I'm gonna do my best to shoot as much content as I can, and I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. It was a fun day out for me and the family, and hopefully we can continue our vlogging much more often and, you know, upload like I used to. It's just been a rough few months in terms of getting everything done for the car. As you saw in the previous vlog that I posted, that we did the brakes and everything, and since then I've been procrastinating, but I'm gonna try my best to get this vlogging thing again back on track and give you guys some more content. There's a lot more of this that I would like to do, and please comment down below if you guys would really like to see more of this kind of content. So I would like your feedback. If you enjoyed this, let me know. I can make more. There is quite a few more of these type of events that I would like to do. I really hope that it pleases you guys. You know, I do it for you. I just want to share my experiences with you guys, and hopefully it inspires you guys to go and do more things like this. But yes, we are back home, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.